Light up red somewhere?
Over here.
I did a signal. We're going to have to light up it. Oh, I see in the top corner there.
Okay. Okay, this is a horizontal train hive. Fixing to see it for the first time. It's been about 10 days. Got my smoker going. Over here we've got the swarm box. That is very busy. We got it by the creek on the Harrison place. And then the third box came from Deer Lick. And it looks like they've emptied their sugar water.
You take one of those boards and do it?
No, I've got to have it up higher than that.
Tell you what, those bees are getting excited.
That's the wax tray that Ralph gave me. It didn't have anything on it yet. I think I smashed a bead. Nothing on that yet. I thought they might be running out of room, but I think they're fine on room. Oh, here's the queen.
It turned up this way, one see it.
Right there. Zoom in if you can. Can you see her right there?
Yeah, lay it down flatter. All right, yeah.
I don't know how you get in here without smashing a bee. Boy, it is full. That is heavy. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
I want a bee. It's got honey up around the top, I think. That may be the honey frame that he put in.
Well, that's a lot of brew in that one.
Oh, that one's full of brood. See it?
Yeah.
Cat brood.
Any eggs?
I don't have a good light to get any eggs. We may have to look at something lighter.
I'm getting nervous. Yeah.
You look a little bit more, I won't be back in here for a while. Alright. Full of brood, cat brood on this side. Full that side.
Mm-hmm.
See it?
Yeah.
Some honey in the corners.
Nine.
Brood on this side.
What's that on the bottom there?
They just built some cone at the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Looks like they're capping that, but I haven't actually seen eggs for sure. I'm sure they're there. But...
stick with these gloves. You want to push out all the way to the edge?
I can't. There's bees in the way. Hoping they're going down.
They get the bees to go down.
Yeah, it did that time. Well, I don't know it. I'm getting there.
Yeah. You're getting a bee in there, they're not going to leave.
They do have some room, but they're doing honey like crazy in here. Let's see if this one's stuck. Thank you. I think that one's got honey.
What are you doing now, huh? You're killing bees. You don't set them right back down, huh, with the bees going everywhere.
Quite a bit of room in the bottom, I think. Might as well do this while I got it
off. I got a bee coming around me. I'm getting ready to go to the house. I just thought we was measuring something. I think we was looking at everything.
That one. Yeah, it was a little bit on that one. They're just now moving down.
Get out of here, bee.
haven't found any brood yet. It's all honey. I'm not finding any brood.
Queen gone. What's that in the center?
All kinds of honey. That's honey. This box is tight. Looks like it's all honey. I don't know, this bottom has not got anything in it. Do I put another top on it or leave the bottom? Gonna leave it the way it is. I thought I needed the top, but there's nothing in the bottom.
door closed and garage. Bees on the side here. Hey. Bees on the sides. Brush them off. Now your ramp fell off the other end. Well, wait a minute, you got the Hoover. Now go ahead, you're good. That's looking pretty good on that smoke there.
There you go. Smoke a little bit extra because they stung you this morning. What you got there?
Cone.
Got any brood?
I mean, no brood.
We need some brood. Oh, what's that underneath? There you go, smoke them. Now the queen's painted blue, ain't it? No, wait a minute. That's one come from here someplace, isn't it?
Well,
yeah, you gotta cut it off. Is that honey or what is that? Any eggs?
It won't fit in the box.
And dump all your bees in there now?
I shouldn't have put that stuff in this box.
You want to dump it in this little one over here or what? You got some bees mad. And you need to smoke that real good, get them to leave it.